You're now entering Nowheresville. Dink, are you dense? You don't need to be here. I'll go where I like. How goes it in the bustling metropolis of Nowheresville? The magical ducks are guarding us well. Now, why do I get the feeling I've heard this all before? I'll teach you to do your job. Okay, what about these? Are these more of these indestructible barrels? Well, I went in... Oh. A hidden area. I was trying to get to the barrels. Okay, well this fills up life. And this is raises all stats by one. Yes. And already we're bored. Yeah, these are indestructible. My. I'll talk to them in a minute. Oh, there's a magic duck thing. Give me a gift, well? Not on your life, jerkmeister. Jeez. You won't get anything that way. Isn't getting anything anyway. Nothing going on, huh? I can't even get any response. Ew, this bed smells like old person. Die, stinky bed. Wow. The mayor of Nowheresville and his magic ducks. Alright, let's talk to these people. Oh, let's check this out. So familiar. Just can't remember. Yeah, these are the ducks that we had the town eat, and I saved them. Stupid, stupid statue. Hmm. Look at all that stuff on that shelf. Scientific paraphernalia. Nothing I could use. Education is the enemy. Why are there boulders? Rocks here. In all my years of science, I've never seen anything like this turnip. I must inspect the soil from whence it came. Hmm. Screw you, Desk. Now nobody's home. They're in this meeting. Oh my god, what? That's a lot of ducks. Someone's already broken that one. Look at that. A dead fountain. How nice. Work, damn you. Oh, there's someone here. So how's life treating you, bad? How do you like it, arsehole? Wow, the bed really hurt me. Oh, the plight of a tortured artist. Actually, I didn't mean to hit you. This is quite a place you have here. Thank you. I was aiming for a postmodern feel. You can see more of my work in Snooty Art Weekly. That is, if a bore like you could understand it. So let me get this. You're saying you trashed this place on purpose? Not trash. Design, you imbecile. Oh, jeez. So how much would you charge if I wanted this in my house? Oh, about 30,000 gold pieces. Why, are you interested? She looks hopeful. You've got to be kidding. Well, that bet screwed me up, man. Oh, let's take a load off. This rock is blocking the way. Now leaving Nowheresville. Oh, guess not. Must destroy helpful messages. Hello there. What do we got? Farmer's crap. Nothing for heroes. I'll break it, but I won't buy it. Turnip pie. I don't like your wooden attitude. Damn, too expensive. I could have sure gone for a drink. Damn, you fancy liquors. Silkworth money more at your service. Okay, we need an elixir for 20, a 100, a bomb for 20, and a magic bean for 200. Ask what else is available. You and me both know these Nowheres guys are chumps. I certainly do. So have you got anything tucked away for a discerning customer like me? Sorry, nothing else. Let's get a bomb. Should I get a magic bean? Answer. Maybe. I'm trying to look at... I didn't really want to buy anything. I just enjoy wasting your time. Grr. This is for all those pool fools you've conned. Yeah, I was trying to look at that. Magic bean. Oh wait, that's not what I meant to do. Alright. So very fascinating. Please tread carefully, sir, as you may disturb my work with this soil. Another one of those academic types. Act macho, he'll be impressed. What are you doing? Trying to decipher the mystery of this astounding turnip. If I can understand that, maybe I can reveal the secret to growing these things. Do you have any advice for me? Ah, yes. As you go through your day, take the time to stop and ask, why? Okay, I'll try it. Why must I listen to this nonsense? Do you realize your fly is undone? Ah! No, it's not. Haha, you should have seen your face. Don't you have anything better to do? No, not really. Alright, is this the only screen we haven't been to? I believe so. All these people gathered around this house. McRolfson residence. Why, hello there, Dink. How's Mary doing back on the farm? Oh, it's her father? Here's an ethical decision for you. Assure him things are peachy. Oh, I could try to get him in trouble. Yeah, it's all cool. She's doing great. That's mighty good to hear. Perhaps I should leave her in charge more often. I don't know about that. I've got to get this... Got to see this amazing turnip. I can barely read that. Old lady, I haven't seen anything like this since the Great Magic Turnip of 1604. Hi, the name's Rolf. You want to see my amazing turnip? I have better things to do. Alright. Okay, so his name's Rolf, and he's like Rolf McRolfson. Mm-hmm. Well, I can't get in there. I want to see his turnip. Okay. I haven't seen the mayor yet. Wow, why does nobody like me? The other barrels hate me. They kick me out. Sob. Talking to barrels. We are lucky barrels filled with magic duck feed. I see. Thank God. These things are noisy. Alright, so we're gonna go visit the mayor. Oh. We got barrels, though. With gold! That's helpful. Can't go that way? Alright. Town news, and I'll talk to him. Large turnip found in Rolf McRolfson's backyard. Sightseers flock from as far away as Dumsdale. Gee, could this town get any more interesting? I'll give you current events. Nice day. Nice for some. The mayor of Nowheresville, owner of Magic Ducks, sweet. Asked for fertilizer. I was wondering if you could give me some of that magic, some of the famous magic fertilizer you have. I can't talk. Sure. Alright. For 10,000 gold. What? No way! If you're not willing to pay the price, don't waste my time. Jeez, ask him why he's so sad. And expensive. What's up, Mayor? Nothing. Oh, come on, you can tell me. Alright. This morning my wife left me. Sob. For that tosser, McRolfson. And his stupid magic turnip. My ducks aren't good enough anymore. He blows his nose. Ask what you can do to help. There, there. Don't cry. How can I help? Well, maybe she would listen to you. If you can convince her to come home, I'll even give you one of my famous bags of magic duck poo. For free? Please bring my dear wife home. I miss her so much. Sob. Alright, let's check out upstairs first before I start messing around. Nothing to do, huh? These places have an upstairs for any reason. Alright. Let's go talk to her. Oh, it's another. Can we talk to this one? Well, I know you have magic, so give me some. Let me think about that. No! How about if I give you something in return? Tempting. How about no? Will you give me a gift now? No. How about now? No. Alright. Woohoo! Leave by the southern exit of the village. I can't, there's a rock there. Follow the path. You will find your reward. Yes! In your face, stupid well. Sucker. Oh, I thought it was the barrel that I was talking to. It won't respond anymore. Okay, let's go talk to her. I'm guessing this is her. Gotta see this amazing turnip. Nowheresville's main attraction. How can you refuse? I couldn't say no if I tried. Cost you 50 gold. Not a problem. Go on in, friend. Oh, that's it? It looks painted. Oh, is that her? What are these things? So this is the crappily drawn fruit that started it all. I beg your pardon, but a turnip is not a fruit. Ah! A talking turnip. I'm a vegetable, and a vegetable in need of aid. When will you people get it? I do not want to do any stupid quests. Dink Smallwood, you are the hero of this adventure. Besides, if you do, I'll give you a gift. Like I haven't heard that already today. Help me, damn it! Another bloody quest. Fine, but only for the treasure. Excellent. All I need is a simple drink of water. Great, I'll just... Magic water. Dope! I am a magic turnip, after all. Why don't you ask the wizard for some? Fine, but you know I'm not going to enjoy it. The water. Do you have it? No? Well, hurry. I can feel my cells plasmalizing. What the hell that means. And my heart bleeds. Let's talk to her. Isn't it beautiful? Some chick. Let's chat her up first. Not as beautiful as something else in this room. Huh, gorgeous? She giggles. My husband's had better not catch you at that. How many husbands do you have? What? Alright, convince her to go home. You know, that mayor dude isn't really such a bad guy. You should give him another chance. And why should I? Okay, we got choices. Kick your skinny butt if you don't. Turnips once eaten are gone, but ducks last forever. No, just kidding, come with me instead, because it just isn't right to abandon him like that. McRalston's asset may be large and firm, but the mayor has a lot of duck. Because it just isn't right to abandon him like that. Sure, whatever. I don't care. Turnips once eaten are gone, but ducks last forever. You're right! When this turnip is gone, McRolfson will be as poor as the next man. I have to go back before it's too late. Oh, jeez. Shallow much? Okay, I guess I finished that quest. Well, I still have to go back to him. Can't interact with anything. Okay, I have to get magic water. I have to go to the gate south of here. I have to help the wizard. She doesn't know she left yet. Not you, her. All right, never mind. Did you come back? Thank you so, so much. Please take as much poo as you like. It's in the duck pen. Nice day. Nice for some. If I do that, he's gonna charge me instead. Sure. Yeah, he's... Oh, so now I can go through here. Right? Oh, Jesus. Magic duck, grant me a wish. Got the poo. I don't want to waste it. Okay. So I got that. Let's check out. Oh. Now I can get past this. Must get treasure. Okay. Continuing on here. Burning trees. Because that's what I do. Oh, another well. Okay, well, make with the treasure. Are you sure you can handle the power of the well? Well, obviously. I'm asking you, aren't I? As you wish. Oh, Jesus. I don't think I can handle the power of the well. I have to get stronger first. Well, I'll burn the trees and I'll just go back to what I was doing. So we got two areas with dragons. Oh, I can go back to the tree. That evil death tree. Skull tree of doom. Whatever. Oh, that one wouldn't burn, right? Missed that area. Totally missed it. Oh, look at that! Attack! Attack raised. Damn you! You didn't give me any hearts. Cheapskates. Alright, let's return. Have the fertilizer, oh mighty one. Excellent. You must now deliver it to her. Come on, that wasn't part of the deal. Make with the mega cool gift. Not yet. Besides, the mighty tree of death wishes to discuss something with you. Oh? Yeah, what? You mentioned repeating lives. Yes. The mighty tree of death believes that he has also lived more than once. Yawn. The mighty tree of death remembers a time before when he was an up-and-coming warrior with everything before him. I'm using the S is lowercase. He died horribly, as bad guys often do. Next thing he knew, he was the mighty tree of death. But the mighty tree of death remembers you. Yeah, that haughty voice does sound a little familiar. Milder? That was my name. He ponders. No matter. Please deliver the gift for the mighty tree of death. Return successfully, and you shall be rewarded. Milder is a skull tree. All right. Well, what are you waiting for? The mighty tree of death is peeing himself with nervousness. Trees don't pee. This gift had better be worth it. All right, let's go deliver the gift. Yeah, I know where it is. That tree regrew. Damn it. Or I've never been over here, I don't know. Look, they kind of look like little squinting faces with noses in the middle and stuff. Hey, girl tree, I have a gift for you. From the mighty tree of death. Do you now? I sure do. Yummy, yummy fertilizer. From magic ducks, no less. Really? Well, sprinkle it on. Let's see how it is. Mm-mm. That is heavenly. The mighty tree of death, you say? Yeah. With a gift like this, I'll take his pollen any day. Trees don't have pollen. You know, something's just occurred to me. If that other tree is someone I once knew, then you could also be... Lena? No way. Ah! Lena, no! I played her quest. She wasn't a tree. Thanks for bringing us together. What's your problem, jerk? Well, I could level up soon. Oh, nope. That's what I want to get back to, killing those two dragons. Anything here I can't see. Can't step over rocks, huh? There he is. Wrong tree. Thank you so much, Dink. It doesn't matter that we were once rivals. The mighty tree of death loves you now. We'll be friends forever. Yeah, yeah, mutter. As if the tree of death's something isn't enough, here's his gift. He sucked out a lot of adventurers' lives in the past, and now he gives you their strength. Oh, look at that. Whoa, baby, now that's what I'm talking about. Thanks again, pal. Okay, now I can fight those dragons. Attack! The mighty tree of death warns you to stop. The mighty tree of death issues a further warning. The mighty tree of death will extract vengeance. Alright, let's just restore that. I want to get myself up to full. And then we'll fight those things. Sometimes these things give off giant hearts. Sometimes, but not that time. Eat my death. Need to get your attention first. Ugh. I'm on the water. Oh, jeez. I'm stuck. Oh, God. All right. I got stuck. Okay, forget about these things. I need to go kill the pill bugs. Some hearts, damn you. Take it. I could just take my potion, but I'm almost done, actually. Yay! Oh, I didn't shoot these? Or burn these, rather? So, I think the magic water is from that well.